FlintnFam.
Yo, family, what's going on? It's your boy Flint27. Yup, that's correct. Any other people, any other is come to free. Do not forget. Welcome to another episode of Utaka's Career here on your boy's channel. Family, we're living it up. We got to play Sheffield Wednesday again after defeating them in the FA Cup to advance ourselves to round 5. Let's check the news. News look a bit interesting here. As you can see, Utaka scores a brace as Luton Town win over Cardiff. So Utaka was in superb form for Luton Town, scoring a brace which guided his side to a 2-0 win against Cardiff City. Now going all the way up to the new news, Luton Town looking for a win against Sheffield Wednesday. So Luton Town will be looking forward to a win if the 3-0 win in their last encounter with Sheffield Wednesday was any indication of how today's result will go. Hopefully that is an indication of how today's result will go, because last time we played them in the FA Cup, we won 2-0. That's the brace that... No, that's not that same brace. But yeah, we won 2-0 against them. Now, Luton Town clash with Sheffield Wednesday. This is some more news. As you can see, my hair is a bit brighter. A little bit more ambitious with the hairstyle. But yeah, it's a battle between two of the pursuing clubs as Luton Town hosts Sheffield Wednesday in the league. 3 points are vital to both of these teams as they attempt to close the gap to the teams above them at the top of the table. Sheffield Wednesday know that only a win will do for them as they play catch up. But Luton Town also know that a point is not necessarily the limit of their ambitions. So we should see a positive open game of football. People, it is in session. This game is a must win. We not only get to advance ourselves with points in the league if we win, but we get bragging rights over Sheffield Wednesday. Sheffield will have nothing on us if we win, because we beat them 3-0 already. We beat them 2-0 just like a few games before this. And if we win this convincingly, we could stamp our mark in the EFL Championship. Yeah, we hype.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Luton Town facing Sheffield Wednesday.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Ooh, it's
caught on defenders, look who they're playing against. They always look at the goals. 2 goals in his last previous game. He's certainly a threat to
I like that
today.
Fear, though.
And the lineup.
Come on,
ES Sports,
put all these hairstyles in there.
4-4-2, but with a diamond, Lee.
Yeah, he's 4 players in midfield, but really only 3. The 2 wide players.
I know that's not the focus of
the
game, but
there's one just
geez,
in front of the back four.
He got a lot fresh on the pitch.
Advanced. He will provide the support for the strikers.
Real fresh. You got access to hairstyles that Daddy Pogs has rock, aka Pogba. Oh, Pogba. We need some of them here, dudes.
Here's the Sheffield Wednesday starting 11.
You gotta get stylish with this
if
thing.
If you like
you
wingers,
understand.
You'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love
at least if you don't want to make them accessible to other people, make them accessible to me.
The goal, the support will be provided by the 3 central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Butterfield, Utaka. And possession lost, intercepted. Butterfield. And Bree here.
I pass, I press X.
A look at the table, and it's easy to see why there's been so much annoyance amongst the West Brom fans. This is not going to plan the way they thought it might.
Well, second half of the season is there as well. Standards have dropped, they haven't improved. Individual players are not playing well.
Okay, I need to pay attention.
Sign of a great team is one that repeats performances week in, week out. They've not done that.
Butterfield. At times they make passing look easy. Ray. Running with the ball confidently. Good numerical situation. Butterfield.
Score, score.
Textbook defending inside the box. Harris.
We almost got that tackle too. Nice touch.
And a throw in it's going to be.
Trusted teammates, Flint, hold your position, buddy.
I offer.
Nobody ain't
Massimo
going nowhere.
Luongo has it. Bannon, a highly purposeful attack this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Utaka, Collins, Butterfield, Collins, Ray. Utaka. Well, they're sitting ever deeper.
I want to force Bannon. It in there. Bad decision, but.
On the ball, Luongo.
If it had worked, it would have been sweet.
And Bates on the ball.
Let's not do that again, though. Nice.
Giving them the gift of possession. Doughty defending to win the ball. David Bates. Oscar Trejo, Benteke, gliding through the gears, couldn't hang on to it. Collins, Butterfield, this looks promising. Collins,
too late.
The chance?
What?
And it is the opening goal of the contest.
What? Going to be I thought it was offside.
Things have got to change on both sides.
Yes, I like
well,
it.
Enough time to think about it, didn't he?
Yo,
he
knew what he was nah, do I feel like offside though, but I would take it any day of the week.
Revisit the goal.
Top notch finish. Keep on no chance. Who's your man, huh? Yes, yes. Ricardo Utaka's on a mission, yeah.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Massimo Luongo has it. Well, high marks for that pass. Ooh. They just let his opponent glide by. And scope for the cross. Oscar Trejo.
Should have blocked off his passes.
David Bates.
Force him to make a mistake.
Let's join Alan McInally.
Nice block.
I say that because there's been a goal at Craven Cottage, Alan.
It's a goal for Fulham. 32 minutes played. 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way.
Can I get this ball off of him?
I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Galloway. Utaka. He could pick out a teammate.
Ball boy.
Great Ooh. Chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to Bench head that one over it. The bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Oh, not bad at all. Not a bad effort
well, the manager
at
can't
all.
Hide his disappointment and not extending the lead there. It's still on a knife edge.
Good effort there, Cornet. Yes, we got to score.
Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Ray. Utaka. Collins. Beautifully timed. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again.
No, no injury. No.
Fox. Barry Bannon with it.
No injury. Look at my player.
Still behind,
poor positioning. This manager Hammond. Has no chill.
Well, that's the kind of positioning you want from your defender.
My hair holy, he pooch. Now I'm not hurting. No, it's his leg. Get from behind your ref. Hamstring. Lambert.
Barry Bannon with it. And options in the centre.
2 minutes of added time.
Bannon. Real danger.
I wonder if the manager can pull.
Yo! Back in play here.
Sorry about that, folks. I still had a camera following my player.
Harris with it.
I wonder if I'm going to be taken off or if I have to take off myself. Because that'd be pretty weird.
You certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
If we get to come out. I wonder if he'll be treated in the dressing room or whatever. But yeah, people, if you haven't already, it's a good attempt to click that like button right now. Subscribe to this channel if you want to see more of this stuff. For sure, I will be posting more of this stuff. You can do that by clicking that yellow, bright yellow button in the bottom right hand corner of the screen. Don't waste any time, but let's get right back into the game.
Substitution for Sheffield Wednesday.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He's in control of the situation.
Injury? What's the injury? You know what, people? I think we should pause and look up this injury.
Happy to take on the shot.
We do that now. Performance. Would I find it in performance? Player ratings? Injuries? No? Not Sheffield. Nope. I don't know how to find it, but I would love to have some type of idea as to what the injury is. Anyways, let's resume.
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Utaka. Now the championship is such a competitive division, and this is a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Luton Town facing Middlesbrough. Respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered.
Oh yeah. Yo. Headers is my weak spot for sure. For sure, headers is my weak spot.
And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Substitution for Luton.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Promising sequence. A very effective clearance.
Went a bit too fast there just now.
Ray. Utaka. This looks promising.
Put it in.
Line cross into the middle. Well cleared away.
Near ball.
David Bates. Adam Reach. Oscar Trejo. Well, more championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Sheffield Wednesday facing Reading.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
A lot of chatter on the internet about Wolverhampton Wanderers, Lee. And they have a new signing. It's
this is a nice play.
Well, Derek is a real steal at that money. Cheap at twice the price. Top player.
Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? David Bates. And a good-looking ball.
No, no control that.
Oh, that's fine goalkeeping.
Hashtag Slugger, people. Slugger for the save. Got a hashtag Slugger in the comment section. Easy does it.
And firing it into the area. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the pass not. He must finish.
Slugger for the save, people. Hashtag Slugger.
The goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner.
Oh my goodness. Superman, man. Super Slugger. Comment section should be booming with Sluggers, people. I want to see it.
The corner played into the box. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Clattered away. Oscar Trejo into the advanced position.
No worries.
Not really the ideal clearance.
What?
Oh. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Utaka. So 20 minutes to go.
A pair of car keys and
Ray.
If those are your items, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Oh my God.
And he's broken free. Useful ball towards the back post.
What am I saying?
Here.
Good defending.
Utaka. Brown.
I don't believe I actually lost that ball.
Collins and Bree here. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Ball boy.
Area. And so it will be a corner. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches.
Danny Hilton, substitution for Sheffield Wednesday, coming off the pitch. Number 18, Christian Benteke.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, that's clear.
Josh Windass.
Utaka. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. Takes the shot on.
A little more curl.
Number 11, Andrew Shinney.
Could we score another one, people?
Just 10 minutes to go. Oscar Trejo. Palmer. Palmer with it. On the ball, Luongo.
Gotcha.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Cross fired over.
Nice.
Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Utaka. Brown. Real danger. Now he must favour the cross.
Oh, really, keeper in full flight.
Yeah,
maybe if it was on the ground, it would have been a whole lot harder for him to save.
Possession changes hands, the interception there.
The fourth official has
injured.
Attempted. 3 minutes of added time.
We're all over Sheffield Wednesday right now.
Fox.
It's going to be the last attack of the game.
Jacob Murphy.
Think it's safe to say we won.
Attempt at a pass, really.
That was unnecessary,
well,
but.
This
is the end of the game, people.
That is the end of the story.
That's the end of this game. And I am going to double up. For sure. We got a goal. Feeling happy. Went a bit outrageous with the color for the hair. Tell me what you think, though. Put it in the comment section. Tell me what you think about the hair. The hair color, that is. But yeah. We won. Came out on top against Sheffield Wednesday. So they have nothing on us. And we got that 3 points that we so desperately needed to advance ourselves in the table. So we can go check that out after we read the player performance for Utaka for this game. Shooting 40%, not the best. Tackling 50%. We got the goal though, by the way. Passes 88%. That's pretty good. 7.8 match rating. Slugger for the saves. All thumbs up by the manager. So he's happy with the performance. James Collins got man of the match though. He played well. Let's look at the other players' performance to see how well they were doing. So James Collins with a 8.0 maximum there. Danny Hilton, 6.1. Myself, 7.8. Bradley with a 7.7, as well as Galloway. Pearson with a 7.0. Everyone else is below 7. All around good, decent performance by the team. We deserve the win. Can't say not. But yeah, let's double up and go into the next game for this episode. Exceeded all the objectives from the last four games. As you can see, Derby County draw, West Brom draw, Cardiff 2-0 victory, Sheffield Wednesday just now 1-0. Middlesbrough, Charlton Athletic, Brentford and Stoke City. Next four games coming up. We're looking to perform top notch against these guys for sure.
Welcome to you to the Riverside Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We have football today from the Championship in England. Middlesbrough against Luton Town.
Middlesbrough.
What an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
These stands look huge, yo, and packed too.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
Well, they've got some
only
good
12
individuals
goals against
at the
us
back,
for
and
the season
also
so
got
far.
Great understanding across that.
Now, that
line.
Is an accomplishment. If nothing else, that is an accomplishment. Have a great day, mate. Cheers. Good one. Yeah, thanks. We're looking to put 3 in the back of the nets. People, comment down below how much you think we're going to get in this game. Before it starts. It has to be before it starts.
And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. Different kind of approach from this side, I think. They will get men behind the ball. They will make it difficult for the opposition to score.
It's that old-fashioned art that's quite often ignored of defending.
of just resolutely sitting in there and seeing what you can get on the break.
Man got five defenders, yo. But they're not ready for this attack.
This is the away team lineup. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
Johnny Howson. Now Paddy McNair. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Possession given away once more.
So we win that tackle, but we're going to be out of position, so let's get into that position. Pearson. Are we supposed to be in?
Some breaking news for you here about a penalty at the Hawthorns. Alan McInally can bring us up today.
It's a penalty for Nottingham Forest. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Can he score? Big chance. Strike. Yeah, he never looked like missing.
Surely he must score.
Offside.
Offside, Kevin Allen.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Let's see if you... Ooh. No, he was off. A nice little tap, little setup there. Oh, the crowd buzzing. Offside.
Stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well. He was just over anxious to get in behind the defence there. Got to hold his run.
Officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? That's a great interception.
That was a poor pass decision.
Catch-up time with Alan McInally, who's at the Birmingham City game, and news of a goal, Alan.
It's a goal for Brentford. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
With good vision. He's got support in the centre.
Nice.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Bit of an interruption there for Alan McInally. You understand why with the game going on here. Confirmation for you of the Brentford goal in that game. They are winning 1-0. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. Team with possession finding it hard though to get into areas where they're going to score a goal. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception. A pair of car keys.
Here's McNair.
If those are your items,
he's given it away
after the game. Thank you.
Now Utaka trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Here's Collins. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Goal. Oh, yes. Beauty.
Well,
beauty.
There it is. The opening
goal of
the game.
I like it.
And running in celebration.
Oh, yes. Come on, people. If you thought it was going to be a draw, I guess you lost.
And the opposition had no answer.
Because we won up.
And the way that the ball was played to the guy who scored the goal was of a very high order.
Yeah, and you can only do that when you're playing with full confidence at the top of your game. And this lot out here are, well, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
It's Luton Town, who are happy at the moment. The Happy Hatters, they have the lead.
14, Harry
read that well with the interception. Berry. Played to Utaka. Butterfield. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but hit it well! Goalkeeper not really in trouble. Easy save. Butterfield. Potts. And this is Utaka. Has a go here. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for
I guess
strength.
Everybody just
nothing
taking shots now.
Either.
It's way off target.
Well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Here's McNair, Johnny Howson.
I want to keep these people under pressure defensively.
No one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
That's a nice ball in, bro. No, fam, what are you doing?
Well read, timely defending.
Give him that ball. Get it back.
Now Utaka. He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in the... Well, here it is!
Ooh.
Nice clean save.
Attack after attack after attack, people. But we can bury one. Must
some
happen.
Goal news for you from the Birmingham City game. Reporter Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal that
was
for
out of
Brentford.
Our reach.
39 minutes played. 2-1.
Eagle eyes, as always, from Alan McAnally.
Goal. Must goal. Be.
Woo!
Same setup. Similar goal, actually. That's a similar goal. We happy with it. We ain't complaining at all.
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass.
Same corner. Keep a split.
Let's see the replay now.
Top notch. Dirty. All right, Cornet. Hat trick for you today, buddy. I think you could get it.
Restarting at 2-0. We've got a moment to join Alan McAnally, who's watching.
Honestly, that piercing ball through the middle.
Alan, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Bristol City.
It was like destroying this team.
1-0.
Cheers, Alan.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings.
Is this the moment?
Oh, I want time that, boy. I didn't try that on. But I guess that would have automatically happened so he could get control of the ball.
Fry. Good range in his passing. Now Johnson. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Coming into the penalty area now. Up for grabs here. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is
people,
2-0.
We're at 2. Your prediction was what? I want to see these predictions for sure.
In their side today.
Oh, he's been the catalyst, the architect, really, for his team and provided them with an assist.
We are 2, people. You think Cornet going to get that hat trick? Comment down below as well. If you're liking the game so far, people hit that like button. People hit that like button. Oh, look at the manager healing the stuff. Few players pull off so many key passes in a single season. I'm extremely impressed. I'm telling you, that ball through the middle is deadly. You showed your class with some impressive true balls. I'm telling you, people. Great timing on the tackles. Keep up the good work. Great sharp passing. Well done keeping control of the ball. I tell you people, we up there. Middlesbrough in the bag, man.
Substitution for Luton Town. Coming off
the referee
pitch.
Has blown number and the second half Barry. Is now in progress.
Number 20, George Moncur.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball.
What? Why would I pass
now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Now he could play it into the danger area. but looked promising and then broke down. Now Paddy McNair, Johnny House. Coming up on EA Sports, covering EFL Championship fixture. Next up for Middlesbrough, they'll be facing Barnsley.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Oh, he turned to pass the ball.
Possession back for his team.
Gotta have a left foot, buddy.
Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Maybe the cross. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side.
He's been great.
Johnson. Well, passing is their strong point, but it hasn't led to anything today. They are still way behind. That's an important clearance.
Well done, buddy.
We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs. Well, the cross could come in here.
Ah, oh, Sluga, get a touch.
It's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Clayton. O'Neill. Probing pass.
Oh, Sluga for the save! Super Sluga!
The manager is making this change.
Acknowledging that save.
Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch.
The entire team just clapped for that save.
Superbly well.
Fans clapping too. Oh my god, Sluga here.
Well, he has got a big chance one. To get the cross in. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
I'm telling you, people, this guy is one of the main reasons why we got the best defensive team title. This man. Hashtag Sluga.
And in it goes. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. Cut the
That's unfortunate.
They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser.
Couldn't really do that much, but that was a deadly cross.
What a strike that was.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Say netting too. I just and like glide off
another
his head.
Angle on that goal. We restart the game 2-1. And this is Utaka. It's a very good interception. The clubs have confirmed the deal. It's definitely off.
Cool.
That could be a game-winning moment.
Boom! We are three, people. We are three. What was your prediction? We are three. Remember, I predicted three. Remember, I predicted three. Take it back. I predicted three.
There are two teams in this game.
Oh, without question. That reaction really.
I predicted three. I want to see what your predictions were. Oh my god! It's crazy.
Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team.
Ah, Lua, Lua.
Well, what he was asking for.
Three-one, the scoreline as we restart the game.
Luton Town, number 20, George Moncal.
Off, sweet.
Throw in here. Bradley. And this is Utaka. Gives it away.
Oh, he took too long to do that dribble.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes shooting. To go.
And great, he's not clearance.
Going to play the defender. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. Play trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. And this is going to be a throw.
You'll take it.
Bradley. Now Brown. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Referee
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got a free kick here. And this is Utaka. Here's Collins. Now Utaka. Now Brown. Intercepted well.
Ah, he moved.
Chance to go and the opposition.
I wasn't visual just now.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Of course you're getting good value. Just not from the people that they want.
Utaka's
dead right now.
Oh, it's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear.
Ooh!
Turned away by the goalkeeper. Spectacularly.
We keep feeding, man. We keep feeding.
Johnson. Fry. To Johnson.
Big win.
That's full time.
Big win.
Really good game to watch. Good attacking play.
Are we back in our winning ways?
Spectators.
I don't know.
That's what the game's all about.
Yeah, there's nothing better, Martin, than seeing quality strikers go about the work.
I don't know.
They certainly did today. They were at the top of the game.
Yeah. 3-1, people. I predicted 3. I can't wait to see your predictions.
Here's Collins.
Lovely game. Well, to be honest, man, we up. We on the up. Match rating 8.7. I thought that would have been a match rating 8.8. But anyways, 4 key passes, 1 assist, fouled once. Tackling 60%. I think 60% for tackling is pretty good. Good game overall, honestly. That was a nice game. So we got Harry Cornet in some of the match highlights. That big smile. Cornet with the 8.8 for the match ball. Match ball for Cornet? Nope. Yep, match ball for Cornet. 8.8. If you look in the substituted list right there, you'll see H. Cornet and the match ball next to his name. But yeah, the team did pretty good overall. Manager is excited with all the stuff that I've been able to provide for the team. See, you just can't seem to stop setting up your teammates, huh? Huh? That's 15 assists so far for this season. Great the vision, people. The vision. Great vision on those passes. Well done creating opportunities for your teammates, yeah. You showed your class with some impressive true balls. Great timing on the tackles. Keep up the good work. People, we've been doing good, man. We've been doing good, like, for real. Thank you. That's all I want to say. Thank you so much for watching this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy this episode, leave a like on this video, man. Subscribe to the channel. if you want to see more of this stuff, because I will be posting more of this stuff. Share the fun with your friends. It's been your boy Flint. Hope you having a good week, people. I will see you later though. Peace.